Ethan is putting so nicely all the dirty dishes in the dishwasher. Second floor for cups and bowls, and first floor for plates after washing them in the sink. And before, he took out all the clean dishes already. Good job, Eitani. September 2017. Nachon, kol hakavod, Eitan. Good job. More. Eitan loves to help at home with the dishwasher every day. נכון, גם מאיה עוזרת. ג'נטלי. אקסלנט, איתן. גוד שוב. שור. We forgot the detergent? No, not yet. Oh, right, the knives and the spoons, איתן. Excellent job. Mr. Pierre, where do the spoons go? There, very nice. Excellent job, Eitan. Wow, very impressive. I know, look how Eitan is doing it so nicely. The spoons go there. Good job. Very nice. Excellent job. All right. One second, Maya. Almost ready. You locked it nicely. Wiped your hand. Closed the water. Put it gently back where it belongs. One second, Mayushki. Where the detergent, Eitan?
No, but if it's full, only if you put it on, only if it's full.
Not yet?
No, if it's full, only.
Okay, only when it's full.
If you put it on, please bring it.
Okay. You want to turn it on?
If I empty this.
Yes, you can empty that. It stinks already, yes. One second, Eitan is changing the garbage bin also. In the evening, it's good to change the garbage bin. It's already stinky from all the day. Excellent job. It starts to smell yucky, right, girls? Maya, תיזהרי עם המספריים.
כן.
תסתכלי על המזה שאת גוזרת. איתן, can you put it in the garage?
Black bag.
Okay, in a black bag? All right. Watch your head. Excellent job, איתן. Wow.
See Mr. Pierre.
Let's go. יפה מאוד, מאיה. You're doing an art project?
Yeah, but mommy, it's a part of my homework.
Good job, Natalie. All right, good job, Eitan. Excellent job. Do chuk chuk a little bit and put it in the garage. That's enough. Okay, that's enough.
What's gonna happen if you do it again? Eitan. What's gonna happen? What's gonna happen?
Nothing. Put it inside.
Again.
Okay, enough.